Are you looking for a new productivity system that can use some of the greatest applications on the market? Look no further. Let's dive into this one. Now, when it comes to knowledge and project management, what you can do is utilize a great application in Obsidian. So there are plugins that you can add to Obsidian, and a great one is the board plugin, as well as some other plugins in general. There are different ones like the templater one that can actually make it so that you can have like templated files added to different things. You can have a lot of different functionality added to this application with the community plugins, but what I like to use most of all is the Kanban one. So basically what I have here is I have an example of a few lists that I have here, and you have the option to switch between the markdown functionality and the Kanban view by having some hotkeys. If you go into the settings on the Kanban, you can change the hotkeys that exist there by going to the hotkeys section and filtering for the Kanban and add a list. You can archive completed cards in this, and essentially what this is just pages just in a different format. So this is like a YouTube section that I have and a podcast section that I have, and these are just different pages that are here, right? If I go to the project page here and I want to click on this card, I press control left click and I opened it up with the board open. I can basically make notes about the video, and if I wanted the templated view, you know, I can have all those different things for like a checklist for a video put out here, but this could be a script for the video. And then what I could do once this is completed, or whatever project is completed, is click on this and archive the card so that it would stop showing up in the list overall. And that's a decent way to organize your project management. While it will still be a note that exists, and you can change the folders here to have an organization system. So I could have a project management or YouTube, whatever you would want to have in there. So I could take this, rename it to YouTube videos, so that even if this is archived, I could go in here and see what the different videos that I've made in the past or before. And the same goes for things like podcasts and whatnot. And then from a knowledge management standpoint, I have another example that I can have, which is running. From this graph view, you can see that there are a few connections made between information between professional runners, running shoes, and running training that happens. So what I basically want to showcase is the fact that this has a lot of interconnectivity. It has a lot of functionality that comes for free, and it is your data being used for you. Now, in order to track the tasks that go along with these projects and individual tasks in general, what I recommend is to use ToDoIst. So ToDoIst is an application that I've recommended a million times before from a to-do list standpoint. And I really enjoy the fact that this has a bunch of different projects broken out. So you could make one for YouTube, podcasts, or whatever the different parts of your life are, like different parts at work, different parts at school, and then interacting with it on a day-to-day basis. This has amazing markdown functionality regarding like custom quick keyboard shortcuts. So if I press A here and put make Obsidian video at 5 a.m. today, and then I could mark it really quickly as side hustle and put a little label as side hustle if I wanted to as well, if I had like a YouTube one, and it's a priority one task, and I press control enter. And the next thing I know, I have a task built out in ToDoIst that is really quick and easy to use. There are different things like board views for those specific lists that we have here. As you'll see, this view can change between a list and a board view. It can be grouped in different ways. It can be grouped by the due date, the date added, the priority, whatever labels it has associated to it, all those different sort of things you can do in ToDoIst. This application is great for businesses as well. You can actually have a ToDoIst business for $5 a month. There is an affiliate link to ToDoIst in the description, and it should be in the pinned comment as well if you want to go check that out. I recommend going and getting this product. It is amazing for the pro version. If you're looking for it as an individual, it's only $3 a month, and it'll help you improve your productivity big time. And from a calendar standpoint, what I would recommend using is Google Calendar. I personally use Google Calendar all the time. It's my main time blocking method, and a great system that can go along with having just this Google Calendar for time blocking is what I've showcased in a previous video, is the integrations that come between ToDoIst and Google Calendar. So as you'll see here, this is a example task that I put in here. So this system that I built out with integrations, if we go back to ToDoIst and show in integrations, there's an integration with Google Calendar. And what you can do is you can have these Google Calendar syncs be specifically based on the different projects. So as you'll see, I had a work project and I had a side hustle project. But here, if we go customize, we can set it so that it's specific time lengths up to 90 minutes, 15 to 90 minutes. And you can sync these tasks and have them be on there or removed once they're checked off. But this two-way sync is awesome. I can go in here and have a time blocking system of everything in my life, where at the same exact time, I could also just use this as a task management application to showcase when I need to be doing what tasks. So Obsidian is where you have the knowledge management and you figure out all the different ideas and put them together. ToDoIst is where you put the actual tasks down, and the Google Calendar, which is my calendar app of choice, can be used all in conjunction to have a really seamless and easy to use workflow. If you like this workflow and want to see more ones like it, make sure to click this video. You'll be more productive if you watch it, almost guaranteed.